What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Madden. Today, we're going to start, should have done this a long time ago, the career of the great Buddy Dick. Oh, why is that locked? Aw. Okay. Here we go. None of these guys look like Buddy at all. Well, maybe sort of this one. No freckles. There we go. Plain old long hair. The Baker Mayfield look. No. Oh, there we go. Oh, shoot, I didn't select it. Oh, can't get a big beard. That's a shame. Do this, I guess. That's fine. Continue. Okay. Two. Buddy Madden. Oh, God, seriously? Oh my God, really? Okay, game. Number two. Hometown. He's from Heck. Says apparently Hell's probably gonna be banned too. Right-handed. Yep. Seriously. £230. There we go. That looks good. Damn it. Yep. Oh my god, look at this. Preview, you can pick any position you want. Look at that. Huh. We're gonna be quarterback, of course. All right, let's go. Oh, sweet. Sweet, okay. Of course, we'd be a quarterback. Blah blah blah. Off. Blah blah. 8 minutes. Off. Accept.
Making the league is hard. Becoming a star is even harder. And legendary status? That's rarefied air only a select few get to breathe. But there's an opportunity coming. And it's all about what you do with it. Listen, no one said this would be easy. You're gonna have to dig and fight for everything to get noticed on a field full of legends. So the question is simple. Be honest with yourself. Do you really have what it takes to make the 99 Club?
Oh, I like that.
Can you make sure you send over the revised contract so we can take a look?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll send it right over.
Thanks, Maria.
No problem. Take care.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting, man.
You're a busy man.
I'm trying to take care of my people. And right now, you're my number one priority.
All right. So what you got for me, Sosa?
Well, it's like we talked about. Rosters are just about filled at this point. But you're still in a great position. For the right number, just about every team in the league will want to have you. You've shown flashes of greatness over the last few years. And everybody knows if they bring you in, there's nothing but upside.
Nah, man. If it was nothing but upside, we'd have more than these one-year proof deals, though.
Well, your playing time hasn't been consistent over your first 4 years. So they're not trying to commit long-term.
That's all right. No matter how we look at it, it's nothing more than an opportunity, right?
Exactly. You get to live in whatever city you want for a year. You can choose to prioritize immediate playing time or look for whatever team has the best scheme fit for you.
Oh.
There's upside no matter where you go.
I guess that's how I should look at this process too, right? Okay, so what's everyone trying to offer?
Not all of them are created equal. Skill levels are upgrade. A plus means you're perfect missing piece. Scheme fit means you also have easy time dropping that team's existing strategy. You pay your salary without bonus being over. I'm expecting to check and make sure you pay it fairly. Okay. The Colts are an A. Oh my goodness. Cowboys, F plus. Jets are a C. And it's, look at that. We're gonna take the Jets offer. Yes. Heck yes.
Yeah, I'm happy to be here. I'm excited. Yeah, I'll catch you later.
Just the man I've been waiting for.
Oh, hey, I'm...
I know who you are, that's my job. But you don't know me yet? I'm Andy Kisner, Director of Player Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. I'm ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's gonna be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too. So look, we've got a lot to do today, so we gotta get moving. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. Coach Carter!
Hey, Miss AK.
So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're working or anything, but as Director of Player Personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Take a request, community outreach opportunities, travel plans, anything you can think of, I can help with it. I'm here for you.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into gear. We want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need for game day.
Thanks, Andy.
Of course.
Sweet. I gotta start? Yeah. Don't want to get a copyright violation. Oh, heck yeah, look at us. All right. Okay, nice dark visor. Ooh, that's nice. Yep, we're gonna take those. Set. Here we go. All right.
Yo, what's up, Sosa?
Hey, man. Just wanted to check in with you. How are you feeling? Excited to get to work?
Yeah, man. Fresh start's gonna be nice, but I'm ready to get to it.
You've got a golden opportunity, too. You might be a one-year deal, but they're gonna give you plenty of chances to prove it. You gotta be ready to take it and run with it.
Sounds good to me.
Come on, Sosa. You've known me long enough to know I'm ready for my moment. I'm ready to be a star.
All right.
Appreciate it, Sosa.
Nice. Side activities, okay. View team, here we go. Am I playing? Oh, wow. This hall. I can't change any of those, unfortunately. Okay. Lots of sirens going on. Let's see, I don't have any of that yet. Oh, I got the... What's the red one? Again, don't want to get frickin' copyright. Alright, let's play. I think it said we're only playing the first quarter. So we gotta make every bit count here. Where am I? Scramble for 5+ yards. Okay. Oh, wow. All right. Why does it look like that? I don't like that. Oh, there we go. Okay. Scramble for 5 yards. There we go. Yeah. The easy teddy. Holy moly. Wide open. Oh! There it is. No! That? Yep, he sure did. Go. Got one more chance? Yeah, we do. Deep. Did he really catch that? Yes, he did. Damn. That was crazy. Oh, we got another one. For it again. Nice. I think that's it for me. How about that defense? They're all Elijah Moore. Very good. Two takeaways, too. I'll take it. Let's see how I did. 271. Three tutties. Crazy good. Okay. Whoa. What's all this? Okay. I don't know what all that means. Yes, of course I want to apply skill points now. Ooh, wow. Okay, hold on. Perk unlocked. Throw speed silver. Okay. Okay. This is really interesting. I like this. I like this quite a bit. Heck yeah. I think we did good. Advance week. Set weekly goals. This is what I should have done. Complete 8 or more passes. Okay. Oh, I can't do that yet, huh? Am I gonna get a half at least this time? Yep. Alright, great. We're good. We're homing against Atlanta, huh? I like how their kicker is one of their best players. That's great. I want to be black uniform. Yeah. Thank you. Monday night primetime. Oprah. I just realized, hold on. Where are the commentators? Well, they're off. Well, that's unfortunate. There.
Now a play fake here on first down. This pass out wide to Hall. And able to get this across the 20 before going out of bounds. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play. Second down. A good throw there, and that's what you want to see from a quarterback trying to cement his spot as a starter. Now, worth pointing out, we're expecting to see this group for the first half of this game only, so they'll get a little more run than they did last week.
Yeah, this is kind of the new normal, isn't it, partner? Because we've gone from 4 preseason games to 3, so this is more like the dress rehearsal game, although there are a few teams out there that use that third game a little bit more now because there's a bigger gap from the third game to the opener. But what you want to see? One half of crisp football. A game plan in place and guys really running through it the proper way.
And he'll go down before getting this inside the 30. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially.
Yeah, that's a good throw right there. And our understanding is that he's probably going to play the bulk of this first half. It's only the second week of the preseason, but you can already see the connection he's got with his receivers and tight ends. And he's clearly enjoying himself so far. That throw, it picks up a first down.
That'll go for a gain of 7, and it'll be second down. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. To the end zone,
darn
but
it.
It's incomplete.
It's been a terrible drive thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. That is caught. It's Uzama. Touchdown.
There we
chance.
Go.
CJ Uzama, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Jets put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. An ideal start for them, really. You force the punt, and then you go down and score.
And you've got to see a fist pump on the sideline today.
Nice.
Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He had the touchdown pass on their previous drive. And let's see the scores. They begin here with a first and 10. Play action fake. They'll look to throw. Gonna look deep for Wilson.
Oh.
And that is incomplete.
Had to go.
Took
for
a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. You know, during these preseason games, we're in week 2 right now. It's always funny looking at our spot charts up here in the booth because with all the guys that might play in this one, it seems to get bigger and bigger each year.
Yeah, we pretty much supersize them, don't we? Because, you know, remember, they're carrying 90 now. And with the new rules, they'll carry 90 all the way through the preseason before they make the final cut. Oh, yeah, a lot of guys to learn for these.
And now off to the races.
Damn.
Down the right side. And all the way in. Touchdown. Braxton Berrios, 75 yards, and the Jets have taken the lead. Seeing some pretty good offense here in this first quarter. Out is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He's got 2 touchdown passes on his
excuse me. Oh.
And incomplete, he dropped it. Maybe a rookie
part.
Mistake there, second down.
So now here in the second week of the preseason, you'd expect the starters to play a little bit more than they did in week one, but not a whole lot.
So if you're an offensive coordinator, what are you looking for?
What you're looking for is things getting cleaned up as you go
there
along.
There we go.
Because most of your playbook's probably installed. How well are they handling it? Easy in and out of the
not bad.
Mental mistakes are starting to look like a good offensive football team.
An entertaining start to this one. More to come on EA Sports. They'll look to throw now on first down. Oh, he's going up top for Wilson.
Wide open.
Man, complete. Touchdown. Garrett Wilson, 58 yards. Just a sensational start for this
offense. There it is. There's eight passes.
Three drives, three passing touchdowns. Their quarterback in this offense heading back out to the field. He had the touchdown pass on the last drive. His third already in this first half as he'll try again with a first down. Looking to throw. Dancing to his left. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Here's second and seven now from the 28. They run with a second round pick.
Where are you going?
State. This is Breece Hall. And he'll get a couple up to the 29. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. That's complete. It's Elijah.
My short.
That he won't quite make it. He needed six. He got about five. Fourth
down. No. No. Oh, that's a bummer.
Now here's the signal caller getting ready to lead this offense again. And how about the start so far, Charles? Three first half touchdowns. First down.
I can't see anything.
He's got a man complete. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside.
What is up with the camera? There we go. I think we got it.
Here in this second quarter.
Hope so, at least.
So
oh, thank God. Jesus, that was awful.
Midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. On first and 10, it's Hall. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. Second down at four. They'll drop to throw.
Flag.
Open man is Uzama. Touchdown chance. CJ Uzama. 33 yards. And the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Oh, we'll do.
So obviously they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points.
Nice.
Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He's been unstoppable in this first half.
Excuse me.
He'll look to throw. He finds Wilson. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before it's taken down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Back to throw now on first down. Being chased out left. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. Second and 2. Flush to his right. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. The Jets going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
Shit. He still caught it.
Here's Wilson. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
Oh, it's right out of time.
So we're at halftime here on a Monday night as we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thank you very much. We'll get back to you and Charles in just a minute. Week 2 of the preseason is upon us. Each team now with just one more.
Well, sorry, Coach.
We'll have to wait for postgame because we are moving right through halftime and on to the third quarter.
Sorry, Coach. See if we get the win here. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Within 5. And yeah, we won it by 5.
So
nice.
Shortage of offense in this game, but a very clean game too, Charles. Each side got its points, but they did so without committing a single turnover.
Heck,
that's
yeah.
So true, and it certainly felt like NFL football at its finest, right? You talk about the highest level for both of these offenses. Neither one of them afraid of taking risks, and both of them aggressively pushing it downfield. I did like, Brandon, how smart they were about going about their business, though. They were high-flying, but they took care of the ball.
Yeah, they did. And just keeping it clean in a game.
We are level 4. Heck yeah. I would like to do that. We have 2 points. So how about we do... Oh, so I see. I see. Throw power. No, we can hold off on that. Let's do accuracy. I do like throwing the run, but go with power. Yes. Nice. Now, the red R thing, I don't know what that means, what those are. Wow, look at all this stuff. Patrick Mahomes jersey. Nice. Okay. Nice, so we're getting there. Ooh, we got the Giants next. Okay. And we'll do the activities thing too here. Where is it? There is side activities. You can always simulate. Oh my god, look at these open days. Dancing machine. Yep. Game night. Nice. Nice. Boom. Looks like we're playing video games. Weekly goal. Oh, I already know how much we're gonna play. Hold on. Are we getting a whole game? I think we might be getting a whole game. Okay. So, how about I throw for 5 tutties? Let's go. There we go. Ready to go.
Today, from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey.
In Jersey. 5 plus tutties. Okay.
Here come the Jets.
Oh, we're going to make this pretty. Seriously? Stupid camera again?
Menu narration option is set to off.
What?
Menu narration option is set to off.
Where is it? Don't tell me I can't.
Narration option is set to off.
Brightness. What the crap?
Watch the slam! Watch the slam!
first down. On the move to his left. He's got the connection to Moore. And he's taken down, able to sweep across the 35. Successful start.
Now can I do it? Accessibility.
Entering settings screen, you have 19 options. Menu narration option is set to auto selected.
God, shut up. What is going on? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. God. That is so annoying. Alright, got it back. Let's go.
The drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Throw here. Gonna look deep for Wilson.
Got him.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
Oh, the 7.
Yardage that time for the Jets. 57 yards.
I'm not sure how this drive's gonna end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Here we go now on first and goal. To throw.
Easy. Look at that. Let's go.
Garrett Wilson, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Jets will jump on top of the game's first score here this afternoon. Both sides of the football in sync early. You force the three and out, and then you take it down and score points.
You know what that tells me? All this right. Is game plan. Head coach said, listen, we're just going to stop them on three and out. We're going to take them on the field and score. But he also told them how it was going to happen.
Out is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He threw a touchdown pass last time they had it. And they look to get him in the end zone again here as they start with the first down. Now the first running back drafted in April. This is Breece Hall. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to 24.
Okay.
He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
I know the speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Second and 11. Forced out to his left.
Oh, my God.
And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. And they'll bring this one inside the 35. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now. Second is short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Oh, he somehow got the first down.
And he's brought down outside of the 20.
Facing second and short, that gives you a chance to go for a bigger play through the air. But I think he said to himself, why not just handle this one? Get all the yards you needed and then some. And made that snap a huge success.
Oh.
And he'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going, moving the football.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Come on, baby.
They'll run with Hall.
He's done it.
And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Breece Hall, a 9-yard touchdown run, as his guys are able to extend their lead.
Oh, and wanted me to get a rushing touch right
now. He's into the end zone. And you don't run this unless you're sure you've got a guy.
Oh. All right.
Now the Jets offense about set to take over.
Noted for next time.
Remember, drive one made it to the end zone. Drive two resulted in a touchdown. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Oh, he's going up top for Wilson.
You got him. Let's go.
Ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Oh, sorry. Whoops.
This offense heading back out to the field.
Oh, wow.
He had the touchdown pass on the last drive, the second of this first half, as he'll try again on first down here.
All right. I mean, reset. We get to try again. I tried to force that in. That's on me.
Quarterback leading this offense back out, and he's connected on a couple of touchdown passes so far, but did have the interception on the previous drive as they begin here again with a first down. He'll look to throw out to his left.
Oh, but he got peppered.
Take it down, but not before they work it across midfield. So the drive takes him into Giants territory now. First and 10 at the 46. They'll toss it out right here to Hall.
There we go. There we go.
And he's got some space here. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. 39 yards there, a big one. That was excellent from start to finish, from the blocking to the running, just well executed.
And now let's look ahead, because after that, how about a little play action, maybe a little bootleg, and get the quarterback out on the corner.
What?
And give him a little run pass.
And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. CJ Uzama from 8 yards out. And they are able to add on to their advantage.
Boy, I can really work with this offense.
That, of course, all set up by the big run they played prior. They took advantage right away with a touchdown throw.
You mentioned advantage.
Is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He had the touchdown pass last time they had it. And they'll start here with a first and 10.
It's 25, huh?
He'll drop to throw.
There we go.
It's brought in by Wilson.
Oh, he stepped out, didn't he? Yep, he did.
The catch action run pays off to the tune of 35 yards.
These preseason games are big in the development of rookie receivers, and now their teams want to see if they're going to be truly NFL caliber. So oftentimes, offensive coordinators will call certain plays to see how they react. Give them a big check mark for that one.
Down, he'll drop to throw.
There we go.
They'll set up the screen for Hall. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. Good work there on that completion. You know, once we made the move, Charles, from four preseason games down to three, kind of tougher to know how to handle these games as a coaching staff. And they've decided they want to leave some of their starters out there. They said probably for this entire first half.
Oh, my goodness, what a run.
Ordinarily, Brandon, I wouldn't, but I actually do. Here's why. We're looking forward to three in terms of preseason games. We left the bigger gap between the third game and the start of regular season. So there's a lot of time for rust to build up, right? It's bad habits to form. I want these guys to play as much as possible in preseason and be ready to go when the season begins.
Get in there. Oh, it's a touchdown. Hell yeah. Let's go.
An 8-yard touchdown run. And the Jets will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
No, he didn't make it. Are you kidding me?
So that challenge, a successful one.
Stupid.
Extra poke up front for second and inches. Three tight ends. It's a quarterback sneak. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. It's their quarterback.
There we go.
As the first half is winding down. And the Jets would extend their lead here just before halftime.
And that's certainly an important score right there because they give themselves a two.
Let's go, baby.
A reminder, opening weekend definitely
25
in sight now.
Okay.
Thursday, September 8th, that's when it all gets going. The defending champs, L.A. Rams, hosting the team that many think could win the AFC, the Buffalo Bills. Charles and I will be there, and then we got some great matchups on that Sunday as well. Kansas City and Arizona, Raiders and the Chargers, and on Sunday night, Tom Brady, he's back, and his Bucs are heading to Dallas to take on the Cowboys.
Those are 25 rushing yards.
Or even I can figure out who deserves a lot.
Ryan Dable reaching for that challenge flag.
For what?
The thing that they'll be looking at is the spot of the football. And this is always such a tough one for officials to get exactly right.
Not just because of how fast the game's going. We're just trying to get the right sight line to the football. That's not always easy. We'll see what they decide here.
So that review working out well for Ryan Dable. He wins that challenge.
Okay. Oh my God, he's wide open. Let's go.
CJ Uzama. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Jets come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Boy, he has been fun to watch throwing the football in this one. And certainly not fun for that defense, though, Charles. Now up to four touchdown passes in this ball game.
Yeah, we're supposed to be neutral, but I'm feeling their pain right now because he has absolutely carved up the secondary. A clinic on how to attack the defense and take them out of the game.
Okay, sorry for the wait. Couple text messages.
Time for another drive here for this Jets offense. This offense, this team, they are rolling right now, Charles. They scored on three straight possessions. Now Hall to start the drive. Oh, look at the juke. Nice. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 15. 65 yards rushing for him now to this point. As we surmise, Charles, most of the starting units still out there for this third quarter. First time this preseason that they played into the second half.
And that's by design. Most of the time, by this point of the preseason, you want them to go into the half, cool down, and then come back out and warm up to start the third quarter. Like you would a regular season game. That's exactly what they wanted to get done.
A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
And I know this is a quarterback as he's looking forward to week one. He's going to get a chance here, barring injury, to be their starter and to go into a season in the number one spot for the first time in his career. But he's put the work in over his first 4 years in the league, and he feels like
nice run.
He takes his behind the 35 before going out of bounds. That good for 19 on a first down. He's turning in a pretty impressive performance running the football, and a big reason why they have this nice lead.
And in days gone by, we would clip this out and put it up on the refrigerator, wouldn't we? Clip out the box score.
Look at this.
Nowadays, not too many newspapers out there. Maybe a screenshot.
Get up there, boy.
Yeah. Go out right near the 35-yard line. It's there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
And this is a rarity in the NFL, a 100-yard game on the ground for a quarterback. Even as those passers get more athletic and mobile, we only see about 5 of these a season. Takes a special set of circumstances for it to happen. And, of course, a special player.
Boom.
Over the middle, complete. That's Moore.
I think that's my fifth tutty.
Elijah Moore. 35 yards. As his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. So another touchdown there. And even though we're still just here in the third quarter, kind of hard now to see them giving up this lead.
And this is just an offense.
Look at that. There we go.
And you name it, they're able to do it. Whatever you want to select, whatever you want to run.
Here comes the field general leading his offense.
120 seconds of possession time.
And nobody in the stadium feels better than he does right now. Just a slew of touchdown passes.
There we go.
Throwing for the out route, he finds Wilson. But able to get it up past the 45. A good pick up there, 22.
This is just more of the same. This defense has had no answer on a lot of these throws. They've had these receivers run wild, and here's another completion for good yardage.
Back to throw. Steps away. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I tried.
It's been a fun game for him so far, but I think he tried to do just a little too much that time. Give the defense a rare win on that snap.
On second down, a run with Hall.
There we go.
Oh, he's got a little daylight.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. Big yardage that time for the Jets. 49 yards. After
gotta
the big
get it
play,
to
a chance to finish now on first and goal. They'll look to run with Hall.
Oh.
And he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line and no further. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. So stop from the 2, now what?
You know me pretty well. What do you think I want here?
Play action?
Definitely. Let him get outside and create. And if he has to run it, he has a little bit more space.
Second and 3.
6 tutties.
Touchdown, Jets. Elijah Moore, ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Jets get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead. On the other sideline.
Can I skip the rest of this? Wait, seriously, can I do that?
Get the captain of this offense heading back out there. Anything he pushes.
I do want to improve my other player stats. Oh no! I see that too high. Alright. Well, has gone right for this defense that, in this ballgame, that didn't go according to plan. That wasn't very good, my head. No. Oh, did they pull me? They pulled me.
A lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends, and understandably so. Not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ballgame.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into?
Oh, my goodness.
They certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this
340 rushing yards. Oh, my God.
For Charles Davis, I'm Brandon.
Why does it do that?
This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com. It's a win for the Jets as we...
Nice.
You're really gonna have to work hard to get this one. Keep fighting.
Oh, the R things are... Oh. Okay. I get it. The R things are level for a quarterback. I would like to at least do this and this. Yes. Chicago! Season is next. Advance week. Here we go. Oh, it's a bye. Okay. Side activities. Dang, we got a lot of open days. Okay. Sure. Week. Oh, I think it's... Oh, it's regular season time, baby. Let's go. Okay. We always get 25 if we simulate. Oh, here we go.
Oh, boy. You see that?
Of course I did. I was the one up there making the play.
Man, I love it. That's what we need out of you. You read your keys, you read it beautifully, and made the play.
I told you, I came here to be a playmaker. And it's a lot easier to do that when you've broken down the film.
That's what I like to hear. I know Coach Kuwe will be pleased too. He loves that you're in the film room all the time. That's a sign of commitment. So keep it up, all right?
I got you, Coach. I'm all in.
Yeah. Let's win a Super Bowl. Yeah, there we go. Set season goal. $4,000? Yeah. No problem. Okay. Weekly goal. This will be the last game of the night. No stream until Sunday. Rush for 40 yards. That seems reasonable. I'm not going to rush for 3 tutties. Take a look at our team. Oh yeah, we're definitely the starter. Hey, where's South at? Yeah, let's go. That's my dude. Okay. And we're at home again.
Today,
from MetLife Stadium in.
Rush for 40 yards. Well, dang, that was quick. Jesus. 2022,
Zach Wilson out after 1 year. Everybody knows the story.
Oh, wait, do I have to? If I gotta do this every time, that's gonna be so annoying. See? It's awful. Should be automatic. Red, red.
Steps away to his left.
Just wait. Nope. Don't wait. Okay.
And the coverage terrific. terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
So, Charles, we talk about the new man under center, and he comes into this game with an 8-5 record as a starter over his first 4 years in the NFL. But the difference now, this is the first time that he's been the opening week starter.
Well, you certainly talked about it. You alluded to it. He's shown flashes. Small sample size. 22 touchdowns, 9 interceptions, throwing another 4 scores on the ground. It's certainly a limited body of work. But now, for at least one season, he's the man here.
Shit. Oh, my God. I thought he was going to run.
Almost intercepted. Not a good throw there. Nearly an opening drive, INT. Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up 2nd and 10. Time to his left. And they get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. A pair of first downs gives him a 1st and 10 up at the 44. They'll run for the first time with Breece Hall. And across midfield he goes into Raven territory. Just what you want on a 1st down run, call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on 1st down.
Ball again on 2nd down. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. 4 yards, the pickup, 1st down.
2nd and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a 1st down. Keep the sticks moving.
Gonna look deep for Wilson. And this one
he got it. Yes. Let's go. Let's go.
Garrett Wilson. His 1st NFL reception goes for 6. And the Jets are on the board here first in the season opener.
All right. Give him 6 on that one. Touchdown pass in his 1st one. As the acknowledged starter, we all know the effort he put into all of this.
Heck yes. Look at that throw.
Now he's taking Boink. That opportunity, throwing his 1st touchdown pass of the season. And he hopes it's the 1st of many, many more.
All right, come on. Let's go defense. Nice.
Back on the field come the New York Jets for their 2nd drive. They were successful last time, finding the end zone on their opening drive of the season. And they'll get another shot here with a 1st and 10. Eluding the pressure right.
Get around. Oh, my God, he's done.
Able to slither by.
Nice.
And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards on the tuck and run.
But that turned out better than most of the passes he could have thrown on that snap. The coverage downfield was excellent, but the containment close to home left him a backdoor escape, and they paid dearly for not locking up.
Nope.
Dancing to his left.
Damn.
And they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain. The CD, you've got Manny Tahue calling the shots for this offense. His 2nd year as an offensive coordinator in the league. How do you see his crew on this side of the ball performing this year?
Well, partners, you and I both know, and everyone else around the league, Manny was a popular head coaching candidate for this year.
Oh, shoot.
He was interested in remaining a coordinator for a bit so he can continue to grow in the job. As far as his offense this year, he's really optimistic about what they can do because he loves the talent on that side of the ball. And one other thing, Manny Kahuhe, a young, bright offensive
get up there. There we go.
Head coach before long. He's ready to do.
And he's going to be taken down with the 1st down at the Ravens 40. The drive stays intact with a pickup of 13. But you know, partner, we talked to this young man earlier in the week, and he went on and on about how his experience backing up Derek Carr for the last 4 years put him in the position he's in now as a starter.
He sure did, because he went on and on about how Derek Carr is the definition of a true professional.
Damn.
And how despite year in and year out,
not good so
surrounding
far.
Derek Carr, he was a Super Bowl caliber starting quarterback or not, Carr never wavered, showed up at work, tried to unite the team, make everyone better, make himself better,
and he said he wanted to be that same kind of presence now that he's...
He caught that? Oh, wow.
And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens' 12-yard line. That's good for 28 yards. And you know Carter Landry is on the sideline smiling after that one. Remember, the former tight end joined Manny Cahier's offensive staff this spring. And he has been a big advocate of getting the tight ends involved in the passing game.
Yeah, we remember him as a solid tight end in this league for a number of years. And while his playing days just ended, he jumped right into the
coaching. Really?
He's a great fit and a great gift for this offensive staff. With his knowledge and experience, I think he can move up quickly over the next few years.
They'll try to run with Hall.
Nice.
He is here.
He likes that.
New York. Brees Hall. With his first career NFL touchdown. And the Jets have taken a 2-touchdown lead now. So a good start to the campaign so far for them here in week one.
Yeah, all the things that you dreamed about in April and May and that you worked on in July and August, getting ready for this game, it's all coming together so far.
All right, sorry for the wait. Nature calls. Let's go.
Out comes this field general once more, leading his offense back onto the field. He's played a pretty clean first half, a touchdown, no interceptions.
Frankly, that's what they expect out of it. They want to see the ball thrown and thrown well, and he's able to do that and put it in the end zone. They'd love to see more of that before this game finishes.
Oh, God.
Right now, he's got his team in a good
flag.
Spot.
What's the flag?
Pass number two here.
You kidding me?
And that's on big Mekhi Becton, first round pick in 2020.
All right. That sucked. Oh, God. Circle's wide open, but. Jonathan Taylor, one attempt, 69.
Challenges you see for him taking over as the week one starter.
You bring up the challenges. Let's go with what we know already. He's produced in limited opportunities, and we've also seen that he has a flair for the big moment.
Ooh, again. There's more. Get up there. Get up there. At the one. Oh.
A big play there on the catch and run. 36 yards.
The team's practiced their plays during the week. They're hoping that it's going to pay off on game day. So it sure has to feel good for them when they hit them during a game. And they hit
get
down
in there.
And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Brees Hall making quite a splash with his second touchdown in his NFL debut as his guys are able to extend their lead.
Very good.
Well, that was a quick drive. The passing game set it up, but in the running game.
Dang, it's not even halftime yet. Still a close game.
The man taking the snaps under center, heading out for the next possession. He's got to be feeling pretty good, playing well. The team has the lead, so just. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. They'll rifle this one deep right side.
Go, baby, go.
Barrio.
Look at that. Let's go.
That's the kind of throw that they're looking for right there. And that's a big reason why the management, the general manager.
Got one play left.
In this offense, heading back out to the field.
You're kidding, right?
He already with a couple of touchdown throws in this first.
Yeah, they're playing for them. I'll just
flush down right.
Whoa. I'll take that. No problem.
Halftime here on opening weekend. It looks like we'll have to wait another week to get our first halftime report of the season. As
hey,
we're
only
right
up
on
seven.
To the second half.
Oh, we get the ball.
Coming up tonight, the first Sunday nighter of the new season. And how about this for a matchup? The Buccaneers and the Cowboys from Dallas, 8:20 Eastern. Then tomorrow, Monday night, just one game here in week one this year, and it'll put the Broncos and Seahawks.
Shoot.
They can't find anywhere to go with it.
Nothing
and
I can do about
down.
That. That's okay.
Patrick Queen got in there to stick him.
He
gets the
good.
Sack.
Well, Barton, we know they came out of the locker room down on the scoreboard, but I will guarantee you, the defensive side of the ball gets super emotional. They come out and play with aggressiveness, with fury, because they
don't
have to be
close. Oh my God, he dropped it.
Play, didn't it?
Sure did. Excellent play. Really setting the tone for this third quarter. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Get that.
This man complete over the middle. That's more. And now before they run this play on fourth and one, break and a timeout.
Yeah, we're going for it. We have to go for it.
Here in this third quarter.
Coach, don't do it. He did it. Oh. Uh-oh. We got a tie game.
For New York's offense, and their lead.
Oh my.
Midfield, he goes into Raven territory. 9 yards yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one.
Shit. Oh, nothing I can do about that.
This one is down he goes.
3rd and 14. My goodness.
BK working his way to the quarterback that time.
All about the offense so far this drive, putting something sustained together. But the defense, they responded on that play. Second and manageable became 3rd and long. The drive marching to the end zone is one play from stalling out.
Oh, get there. I'm there. And yeah, let's go. That's not cool.
A rare misstep on that last play because the drive has been strong, but now it's 2nd and 12. Rolling to his right.
There we go.
Oh,
what a breakaway! That was insane.
Especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
Wow.
And how about the run after to get into the end zone?
I'll take it. Oh, we missed the extra point. Oh, no, we didn't. Okay. Oh,
another
dang it.
Another go-around now for the Jets offense. Well, they just gave them a score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. Being chased out left.
See ya.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
From there on, any score could be the winning one, and he is certainly aware of that. Look at the way he locked in on that marker and made a mad scramble to get to it for the first down.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Oh, he's going up top for Wilson.
Go, go.
This is
Yes, baby.
Kevin Wilson making quite a splash with his second touchdown in his NFL debut. And the Jets answer
Let's
back
go.
With a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead.
Now the defense needs to hold.
So Charles, this game feels like it's been punch, counterpunch all throughout. And that touchdown breaks our tie here in the fourth quarter.
You're making me want to get back in the gym and start training again. You're talking about those punches and counterpunches.
All right, come on, defense. Oh, we tied it up.
Now they head out to take over. They no longer have the lead after that last touchdown. All tied up for the fourth quarter.
This is nuts.
They'll try and start this drive in the air.
There we go. Oh, he stepped out. It's okay.
Just shy of the 45. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards.
General manager of the New York Jets continues to make investments in the receiver room in this draft. 10th overall pick. They invested again, this time with Garrett Wilson out of Ohio State. Great speed. Outstanding
body
control.
Oh, come on. Break away. He broke away.
The ball in the air. Everything that you're looking for.
Nice.
He gets the first down right there.
Another first down there as this one goes for 25.
And when you have success throwing the football, the old cliche becomes true. The playbook opens up wide, and these screen passes, they become even more difficult to stop.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw.
Come on.
And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Oh, no.
Hamilton picks it, and the Ravens are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over
okay.
at the 20-yard line. Well, they try to take their shot right there.
Dang.
Hung up a little too long. And it's
That's awful. Please stop him. Nope, we didn't stop
again,
him. Okay.
The captain of this offense leading his crew back out there now. And the interception that ended their previous drive, that might be one we look back on and say that was the turning point of this game.
Hey, partner, guess what? There's still time for a few more turning points in this ball game. They're only one score down.
Yeah, true. We could have some twists and turns.
The only turnover of the game.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
Let's go.
And he completes it to Wilson. And they get it down before he takes it across the 40-yard line. They'll set up a throw. First down to his left.
Oh, terrible.
He can't get a throw off. He's taken down.
Oh, no.
At this point in the game. So it's Jets football as we get you reset here. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down to the wire. The sack cost him only a yard. It's second and 11. He'll look to throw. Sliding out of the pocket.
Get it? Yes.
He's got the hook up to Moore. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 38-yard line. A good pickup there, a 22. Just week one, but already plenty of intrigue where the game's going on, and this one no different as we come up on a first and 10. And he is out of bounds inside the 30.
Oh, my God. This is crazy.
Tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with second and a yard.
I do think it's fair to say that they were caught off guard a little bit. We decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit. They recovered in time to deny him the first down yardage. But it's only second and short. So that run is still likely to lead to a new set of downs.
Really?
And his throw is going to be incomplete. There have been quite a few plays they might look back on and say, we really have hurt ourselves, and that was another example.
And this is late game execution. Everything on the line, so it all has to come together properly. The throw's made. Where's the catch? Got to catch in that spot.
Back to throw. They'll roll him out right.
Oh! Go, go, go,
yes.
Okay. Now we have to stop them for a minute. Yeah, this is going to go overtime. We got a chance. We have one timeout.
Field goal range and try to win this thing.
And partner, you and I both know the safe calls to kneel and just take it into overtime. But it's also very tough to pass
no
up
way.
A chance to win it right now as well. But remember, if you do attempt that, it's got to be a big play downfield and still leave yourself enough time to get your field goal unit out there and kick for the win.
Gets this to Moore. And he's brought down.
Wow.
But they are able to get out of danger from close to their goal line out near the 30.
Thank you.
So it was already a gain on the completion, but tack on some more with that penalty.
Absolutely, and no matter what angle you're making the tackle from, you can't grab the face mask, and that's just putting your defense on its heels just a little bit more.
He's open.
And he completes it to Berrios. And he's going to get this one down. Get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock.
Let's kick this field goal and frickin' win. Yep, let's go! Let's go! What a game! Oh my God!
And it's good to be back in the booth with you as well. And we know
what
that not
a game.
Start the season 1-0, right? Half the league is going to have a loss on their record. But everyone's got to build off of that opener. And how many coaches tell us every single year, you make your most progress between week one and week two. We'll see how these teams progress the rest of the season.
All right, that's it for me for now, guys. I'll see you all probably tomorrow afternoon. Later.